In this video, you'll learn how to get the Lacerating Knife from the Sanctuary of Baptism, Vestige of Chabwe, in Lords of the Fallen. Alright, let's dive right in. To obtain the Lacerating Knife, start from here and then follow my lead. Now you'll have to climb up the ladder. After that, move down to the lower level. Follow my lead. Now pick up the Lacerating Knife near the corpse. And there you have it, folks.